Tens of thousands of people shopped overnight and through the day at Mall of America. Our Jennifer Ann Wilson has more now in this year's Black Friday frenzy.
Shop till you drop. It's a phrase we've all heard before, but this Black Friday at the Mall of America, I saw people actually do it. Shop till they dropped. Right off. And can you blame them? Over 100,000 people began their Black Friday on Thursday, just like many of the mall stores did. Not everyone likes Black Friday starting earlier and earlier every year.
I think it's kind of ruining the holiday season. I feel like they should wait. Let everybody enjoy Thanksgiving and then come.
There were some stores who bucked the trend and chose to wait.
Yeah, here I am. Check out this line. This is just the tail end of more than 200 people who have been waiting for H&M to open their doors. Their Black Friday deals actually started, get this, on Black Friday.
It's been a couple years doing this, and this is the first time they did it at 6 in the morning instead of midnight opening their doors.
Stores like American Girl and Nordstrom's were completely closed Thursday and opened at their usual time Friday. How will that decision affect the bottom line? One retail expert says it won't.
There is just a certain number of dollars that can be spent, and so we're just spreading them out at different times and different days throughout the holiday spending period.
Does that mean opening extra early won't generate extra money? Possibly. Though thousands were gung-ho about kicking off Black Friday on Thanksgiving, maintaining that marathon shopping momentum proved to be problematic. And if people are sleeping, they aren't shopping. Jennifer Ann Wilson, 5 Eyewitness News.
This year, Black Friday might not be the top sales day for stores. ShopperTrack says Black Friday has held the title ever since 2005. It says that earlier openings on Thanksgiving are chipping away at Black Friday sales. And as a result, the last Saturday before Christmas may be the most popular day to shop.